What up, YouTube? This is your president, the Presidential Tourist, back with another exciting food review taste test video. I heard a few days ago that Dunkin Donuts has a new donut. I think it's called the Spicy Ghost Pepper Donut. I'll make sure the exact title when I post this video, but here it is. Ooh, look at all that spiciness on there. Yeah, look at that beaut. It's the regular price of, as a regular donut there. So I'm gonna try this. Here, look at that. Out. I think it's strawberry flavor. You don't get that strawberry cherry. You don't get that spiciness right away. After about 10 seconds, you definitely feel it in the back of your throat. Yeah, it definitely has it. It definitely has a bit of spiciness. I bet you it's in the, bet you it's in that pink sugar. Sprinkles on top. Yeah, it's pretty spicy. It's like a spicy, I think strawberry or cherry. Yeah, I'm not sure. But it's delicious though. Look at that. I like it. Like I said, it's the price of a regular donut, whatever regular donut is, I don't remember. Actually, I end up getting a dozen. I'm just gonna go in there and get this, but there's like four of them left. That's how I'm gonna get them and try them, and I'm happy I did. So I got the four and I got some others, and this is very delicious. And it is spicy. Way to go, Dunkin' Donuts. I like it. Alright. Is it? Any comments or questions, please below. Thank you for watching. Hope everyone has a nice day. Bye, everybody. Bye.